That would only slow me down. That would only slow me down.
King of Merfield, you have transgressed against your god and your fellow man. You have been a willing vessel for the following sins: civil envy, one count of defaming a church official. God has charged me with your redemption. You are hereby exiled to Rayclast, where it is hoped you shall come to repent your sins and make your peace with your beloved father.
Managed to kill a granddaddy crab. A pity you couldn't lug it up out of the caves for us. Could have made quite the chowder out of it. No matter. We've got one less reason to fear the dark, and I've got one more thing to thank you for.
Thank you.
still alive, are we? Farewell.
Thank you. Khan's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny. At his beck, the greatest war host in Cardu history tamed the wild sea, their canoes coupling with the land one by one. Lion-eyes gemlings met us with shining metal and bold words. Hyri's arrows withered their pride. Khan's axes silenced their despair. Marseille's Lion-Eye fought bravely to the last. Calm honored him with a place on his belt. Calm has shown Rayclast our Cardui strength. Calm will teach Rayclast the Cardui way.
Ah!
welcome.